Hello everyone, HBI Guys Model Workshop back. This is sort of a part two, but they're independent reviews. This is the Mobius Model King. You can see Model King emblem down here on the box. Their variation of Mobius's brand new Ford pickup truck. This is the 1969 F100 custom cab short bed. So there are going to be things in this kit that are not like the other kit from Mobius, even though they use the same kit to get their start. You can see that nice looking box. You can always tell it's a Model King variation by that logo, but it is still a Mobius model kit. You can see some of the differences being, of course, that very noticeable short bed with the optional step bumper, the detailed interior. This one is going to have the six-cylinder in it, which is a very cool engine option when you're going to build this, and chrome bumpers, which you can strip. You don't have to have them chrome. Take a look on there. Like it says, includes a highly detailed Ford 240 straight six. Very cool for us stock truck builders, work truck builders. Guys that like that. And you do get the decals to duplicate this scheme right here. And you get those sweet steelies with the hubcaps. Of course, Burkett Ford. Burkett is the name of the guy that owns Model King and designs this variation. So a little fun with that. You can see you don't have to have it chromed. You can strip that chrome, paint it white, whatever version you want on that grill. Let's take a look at what's inside the box and what's different and what's the same. Of course, the manual is going to be similar, and it is a well-done manual, just like the All Mobius kit. Multicolor, everything in words and numbers, and then pictures as well with part callouts right on the pictures, giving you, you know, those accessories there. Unlike the Mobius kit, there are no optional wheels. This is a work truck version. There is no complete set of optional wheels like the Mobius version had for the custom wheels, which I'm not going to be using anyway, so I don't really care about that. You can see the variations. There'll be variations in the interior that we'll see, and in the box, and of course in the drivetrain. And look at that full color paint and decal guide. Now that's just a sharp looking truck. I don't care if you're a Ford guy or not. I'm not even a huge Ford fanatic, but this truck, if this truck was for sale in my neighborhood and it was a restored version or a really good running version, I'd be hard pressed not to try to buy a truck like that to cruise it around in. It's just classic style, basic work truck, unbreakable. That straight six is going to run forever. Just, I would really want something like this to cruise around in. Brand loyalty or not. And then you can see that complete frame right there, and the body will rest on there. Just exquisite with all your paint callouts in full color. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. This kit, even though it is a custom kit, it's been reworked. It was the exact same price as the other Mobius Ford, which was $24.99. I got both of these kits from a guy called Model Car Mountain. They were very nice. I had a little bit of a screw-up with their website, but they fixed that with no problems whatsoever, no complaints to me. Once I got a hold of the right person over there, they fixed it all up, so I just want to give them a little shout-out to Model Car Mountain. Had these two kits at the absolute best price shipped to my door, and they had them to me before anyone else would have had them to me, including the big warehouses. So if you're looking for stuff that everybody might not have, a lot of the big warehouses aren't going to carry the short-run Model King stuff. Check out Model Car Mountain. This is the decal sheet. Much more involved than the other Mobius kit. Great dash decals there. And then numerous Ford emblems, and we're going to try to get it to catch in the light. But if you can see it go by, you're going to see the sales, parts, and service in white. And the Ford in white, the Ford in black, the Ford in surrounds. And then the Burkett Ford emblems there for the door. Get them to stand out. Autolite emblems, small Ford emblems, and numerous different license plates. And then Fast Frank Speed Shop. Could also be a parts hauler for the Speed Shop. I think I'm just going to go right with the dealership because I think that just looks so cool as a work truck. This plastic parts tree right here we'll show you first is the frame. Of course, it's going to be a shorter frame, shorter drive shaft. Different kind of cradle for the motor on the frame. So that's a complete exclusive Model King part. You won't get the exact same part in the Mobius kit. Obviously, it's a shorter frame, drive shaft, different motor cradle. Remember, the Mobius truck had a 390 in it. This has a 240 straight six. Very nice looking. The cab is almost identical between the two trucks. And I'm not enough of a Ford aficionado to pick out the exact differences, except for what's plain to the eye. You know, the trim here is molded in because there's not going to be big chrome pieces of trim going on this F100 series work model. Unlike in the Mobius kit where they had the long pieces of chrome trim, this is all one piece because you order a work truck, you know, they're just going to paint it one color all the way across and that's that. It's your eco box, it's your parts delivery truck, that's all it is. Let's go over, what else should we look at for plastic parts? Let's look at some more Model King exclusive parts to this kit. The short fleet side beds. The bed sides. Again with that trim, but the nice moldings in there. You can see how crisp it is when Mr. Camera pops in focus. And it's hard work asking a camera to focus in on all this little stuff. There's your short box bed. You can see that looks real nice. And then of course your interior bed sides. Your fender wells in the back. All well done. Now I'm not sure how that works with Mr. Birkin, and you know, if he comes up with a design and he carves them all out and then they make the master bucks from that, I don't know. You could probably look that up or ask the model forums. Here's that sweet bench seat. You can see it's very different from the seat that was in the 71. This is, like I said, your basic, give me the cheapest pickup truck you got. I got to deliver parts. I got to haul some crap for the shop. That's all I need it for. Nice interior panels. Nice basic panels on that. The detail is crisp and easy to pick out with a paint pen and toothpicks. Easy to mask off and spray. I like that large detail on there. I don't like the barely there details. Got your interior pan with your carpeted interior. You can see the really fine texture on there. And then you've got your rear cab panel. And your hood, and we'll go from the bottom side from the hood this time. The other review we started at the top. You can see the ejector marks are on the bottom, can be worked out. And that is a sharp looking hood on this one as well. Great detail, captured that look just right. From the side, from the front. Really nice job. Mr. Burkett has a good hand if he's the one carving these out for his ideas to go in with other model kits. And isn't that a great thing that we can get that? That they'll work with someone else and say, sure, take our master kit and, you know, let's make it a little different for the, you know, different people that want different things and keep using the kits. I think that's wonderful. Some of these trees are very similar, of course. Your rear springs, your vent visor, your battery, your wheel backs, your shocks, your bottle jack, your reservoir, your tubes, your pipes, hoses, master cylinder, your pedals, suspension, spare wheel. Look at that, another beautiful steely. And that's all you're going to have on this one is steelies with the hubcaps. And then you've got your rear end in front of your pumpkin there. On this tree here, of course, you've got your firewall, panel. Come on. There you go. Get you a better look at that, what I'm moving so quick. Steering column with indicators, of course. Sway bar. Frame rail there. Crossbar. Panel. And the sweet, sweet dashboard. Come on. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I just want to eat that plastic up. It's so nice. Here's some more Model King exclusive parts. This is the sweet single tree for the straight six. I almost said V6, and you guys would have punched me in the head. Look at that. Nice molding on there. Fan, transmission, covers, oil pan, air cleaner, belt assembly, bell housing, manifold, radiator. Everything's on there. And let me take it out here. Let's see how well we can focus on that beautiful valve cover. Wow. Sweet. And your various pieces and parts to put the engine together and that nice exhaust system. That thing just purred like a kitten back then. You barely hear it. I always had that. You could hear the gear train more than you could hear the truck running. Love them. Love those old style trucks. Here's that rear step bumper on this other tree. Here's your sweet steelies. You can use with the hubcaps or without the hubcaps. We'll see the hubcaps in a little bit. The nice steering wheel. Suspension parts. More frame parts. And, of course, the different tailgate. You can see, we'll try to get that. Let's get a good shot of that. There we go. Nice tailgate. You can use all those different decal options on there, just like I had shown you. So, what do we have left with this kit? Well, we've got the same as on the other kit. We've got the five tires, and they're hollow vinyl. They're squeegee squeegee, and they are beautifully done. Nice tread pattern. Sidewalls with that ring. You can easily put your white wall ring on there. I like that it's kind of raised. And you get five of those, so you can put four on the truck and one underneath, just like you're supposed to have. So if anyone flips it over at a model show or someone comes and looks at it, they can see you've got everything right. In the clear bag, we've got the windshield, which has become detached. We've got the rear glass, the side lights. All of them are very clear, mostly distortion-free. And your headlights. And your clear red taillights. The last thing I have to show on here is the chrome parts, and of course those will be a little different. We've got a lot of the same stuff we had, like the bumper, the front bumper. And if you want that painted, just strip that chrome off there. Throw it into your, and we got those sweet mirrors. Work those out to the side here. Can you see those, how those mount, the old classic style mirrors? Right off the side of the door like that. Very cool. And we got your rear view. And your windshield wipers. Yada, yada, yada. No one's too all that concerned about that. What you're really concerned about is these exclusive parts to this kit. I'm going to line those up. There's that beautiful grill. Mold it open. You don't have to try to hog that out. Break it. Mold it completely open. Nice. You can strip that and paint it, and then the hubcaps. Very well done as well. So everybody watching, that is all the parts in the kit for the Mobius Model King Co-op kit, the 69 F100 Custom Cab Short Bed. I think it's a great kit. They're available at great prices. Everything looks really nice. There's no flash. There's no weird seams. There's no bad ejector pin marks in horrible locations where you absolutely cannot fix it. This is a definite must-buy for any fan of a work truck, pickup trucks in general. This is pickup truck history right here, so you definitely want to pick one of these up and get to work on it. So I thank you for watching, and as always, you know, subscribe, stay tuned to HPI Guys Model Workshop.